Sadhguru has opened several possibilities for one to experience and become receptive to the grace of the divine. The Rudraksh acts as a shield against negative influences. It also allows you to ascertain the pranic value of a substance before consumption. Also referred to as Shiva's teardrops, it is supportive in maintaining mental clarity and enhancing spiritual growth. Sadhguru will now consecrate the 3 million Rudraksh beads in the presence of Adiyogi and initiate all of us into a specially designed spiritual process. This will be a powerful instrument in your life to become accessible to the grace of Adiyogi. Soak yourself in the tears of Shiva by receiving this from Sadhguru. For the first time on the night of Mahashivratri, Sadhguru consecrating the Rudraksh. The Rudraksh Diksha will be available to seekers in their homes.
Kavitva Vara Shri Guru.